Brian's time was 11.69 for a total of 113.6.